we both still young, so what's the rush? The night is young and we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love.
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Welcome back to Naya's World. It's your girl Naya back with another video. Y'all already know what's going on. So today we're just gonna be doing it like a morning routine. It's not even doing this, but 1:26 right now. And so this is not morning, it's like afternoon, so we'll still be doing it. This is gonna be like a get ready with me plus my morning routine, like what I do every morning. And yeah, because I gotta go to work at like 3, so yeah. And I'm also ask y'all something at the end of the video for like a pop quiz to see if y'all really watch my videos. I know y'all do because y'all watched my last video over and over and over again. It's okay. I'm gonna drop this one soon as I get back from work. I promise y'all. Today is July 11th. Every time I drop a video, I always drop it that night or as soon as I can, so y'all can get the video. But anyways, let's get into it.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Hey, sippin' some.
No, fuck that. You might just got a bitch. Come with a kid. Come with a reed. Come with a crib. And I ain't got no time to teach. I'm gonna make hate. So, who's bad? Please don't make me hurt your wrist. Don't come make me get into work. Please don't put me in your business. You know, fuck who I told you. Get that pussy in the hook. Kiss on my whole make a room. Cause bitch, I ain't for playing games. But I ain't never played. Don't fuck with me. Like, let me kill him.
Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a household. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home.
Alright, y'all. I just got out
of
the shower. That's how I get ready for work. Take time to work. So I get up and do anything. If I don't have to work, I still get up and chit-chat. Hygiene is very top tier. Very top tier. Like I said, my Q&A. I have OCD. And it's really good. But I'm trying to figure out what pop quiz I need to do. Okay, y'all. I just ordered my Uber. It's like 5:01. It's like 2:10 right now. But yeah. And what is the first thing I did when I got to work? Like, I know I clocked in and all that, but what's the first thing I had to do? Like, first thing I had to do, like, first thing I did when I walked in, first thing I had to do, like, yeah, what I did first, what I did when I walked in, and then second, after I clocked out and I put on my shoes and did all that, it shows what I had to do after I set the camera down and let y'all watch me, you know, ring up orders, take orders, and all that. So that would be it for today's video. I will be making a story time. I don't know when I'll make, because I've been real lazy on these videos and I'm trying to stay consistent. And yeah, so I will be having a story time coming soon on my high school fight. So y'all tune into that, because it's going to be real. It's going to be real drummed out. And I don't want it to be drummed out, but it's going to be drummed out anyway. But yeah, so that will be it for today's video. Nice world, but which girl? We out.
Oh, you fancy, huh?